Hello, I'm here today to give you an update on our new APEX facility. As you likely know, APEX stands for Athletic Performance and Exercise Facility. It's part of the campus upgrade project and we hope to launch it soon next semester. Three elements of the project I'm most excited about. First is the student involvement in the project, both in terms of design, later in daily operations management, and certainly in student use. Second thing I'm very excited about regarding APEX is the opportunity in the future to partner with external organizations to host seminars and workshops and training sessions, both for students and community members alike. Final thing I'm excited about is having a community center, a hub, a location on our campus that unites our entire community together in the spirit of wellness and well-being. Next, you're going to hear from a few students that are part of this project, and they'll share with you what they're excited about as well.
So I'm the leader of the Programming and Operations Committee, and basically what my committee members and I are doing right now is to go out into the community and ask for their feedback and opinions on what they would like to see specifically implemented into the new facility next semester. For example, programs, seminars, or talks from professionals. And what we're really focusing on in the future is to make the APEX as inclusive and welcoming as it can be. We plan to offer open house tours, introductory courses, beginner strength and conditioning classes, and all these different programs that can ease the transition into the gym and get more users into there that previously never used the facility before.
Hi, my name is Sophia. I'm a senior at SAS and I'm on the APEX Board of Directors. Part of my responsibilities on the board is I'm leading the design committee. So our committee is focusing on like the look and the feel of the space. Two of our main goals for this space is really to have aesthetics and functionality and find a balance between that. So we're looking at like, you know, the physical look of the place, so the walls, the mirrors, the glass, whatever, but we're also trying to think about how that's going to affect the people that use the space. I'm excited for the space to open. I've been in the APEX since I was a freshman. I kind of grew up there and I've learned a lot of things through, you know, weightlifting and stuff. And I think that like having the space be open to other people and having the opportunity for other people to use the space and benefit from it is just going to be really great.